Hello everyone, I've been busy this week, so no slideshow, instead, just some gameplay. As you can tell, I suck at this game, but I also really like it. It doesn't help that this computer is essentially a toaster, but that's part of the challenge, I guess. Yeah, see, like, absolute toaster of a computer we have here. That's okay, though. And part of the challenge. That worked out really well, and it didn't. I spoke too soon, as usual. So that guy's big. 22,000, Jesus. Someone's been playing this game for a while. Let's see if we can hunt down the number one guy. I'm curious. If I can get past the first guys. That's okay. It's all about getting into sort of a rhythm, you know? Which I'm not in at all. It's at 24,000 now. Alright. Well, if I can somehow manage to get to, oh shit, he just died. It's a bit of a feeding frenzy in here now. But we have used it to make a little bit of progress, which is good. As I zap myself into oblivion. I always love when that happens. Just have a big snake die right as you start out. Give you a nice head start. It's always good. Well, the plan was to ride the wall if I didn't kill myself, but it seems we didn't get that far. That's okay. See, like that, kind of. I feel like my bad luck's about to end, though. Yep, there it is. It's okay. those two snakes in the front are about to die. Which means we might get... There you go. So look at that. This is why I love head starts. Sometimes you just gotta let them grow until they have nowhere left to go, and then you pick up what's left. There you go. Didn't even mean to do that. Look at that. Oh, and we took the lead. Although I feel it may be brief, as I have this guy seemingly boxing me in. Ah! Since we killed each other. Oh no, he killed. Ah! I killed someone else as I died to him. Okay. Okay, but we did have first though for a second. That was cool. The last guy who had 24,000 points? I think it is. Someone's really good at this game. I don't know. I was gonna have better commentary here for this, but honestly, I'm just chilling with my smart fridge computer. I don't think of some better stuff for next week. This week was just super busy, so I wasn't really able to get anything out. Anything of, like, originality anyways. That's why we're here, just chilling. That's alright. Next week we'll think of something better, and then we'll do that. As my computer rams me into a wall. Just barely. That's close though. It's okay. If we can get up to the top, we can start feeding again. Yep, they're moving fast here. Didn't think I was that close already. I should have found a way to get inside, you know? Also convenient. Now, I should not get myself killed here. That was good. Nice. Made fourth so far. They have a bit of a head start, but we're gonna see if we can get somewhere with it. Happens. An unfortunate run-in. We spawned near the top, though. That's pretty good. Better should I get up here before them? Oh. I don't know. I would normally be annoyed by how much the computer's lagging right now, but honestly, kind of adds its own challenge to it, but I gotta sort of anticipate what's gonna happen on the screen before I even see it, because otherwise I'm gonna die, right? But I don't know, this kind of makes it fun. I managed to kill a couple people while I was at it, before killing myself, apparently. Overall, I don't know, I really like this game. Just one of the, probably should have put it in the very beginning, but this is Powerline.io. You can just find it on Cool Math Games. It's a personal favorite of mine. Just something I like to do to pass the time. I almost got him. That was nice. It's okay. Maybe if he circles back, I'm gonna shot at it. That's about right. I think we're gonna give this two more attempts, and then we're gonna call it for the day. That was a good start. Just having someone immediately spawn next to me and kill themselves. It's pretty solid. Oh, we got this guy on our ass. Oh, we got him off. That's good. We seem to have this little bit to ourselves, which is good. Oh. There we go. Best take advantage of this while we can. There we go. Oh, nice straight line. Perfect. Oh, do we make it? Do we make it? No. Close though. Close. Alright, one more, as promised. Let's see if we can get first again. We're just gonna use this guy to sort of get ourselves closer to the competition. Ooh. Oh, it's getting... Ooh! That was very interesting. I'm not gonna count that one. I'm gonna do another one. Just because the lag went absolutely nutty there for a second. I think it's a combination of recording while playing this. Or it could just be the... Or it could just be the fact that this is basically a sentient potato. Either way, we're about to make a go for it. Ooh, that was solid. Now, I don't know what this number one guy is planning on doing with his time in there. But it seems that the game is telling me that it's time to get off. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I hope everyone who saw this enjoyed it. Any ideas for what I should do next Friday? I'm all ears. I'm not really specific about what I do. And yeah, I'm gonna call there.